Why do you have a copy of The Shining in your freezer?
Oh, I was reading it last night and I got scared, so.
But you're safe from it if it's in the freezer?
Well, safer. Yeah. I mean, I never start reading The Shining without making sure we got plenty of room in the freezer. You know?
How often do you read it?
Haven't you ever read the same book over and over again?
Well, I guess I read Little Women more than once, but I mean, that's a classic. What's so great about The Shining?
The question should be, Rach, what is not so great about The Shining? Okay? And the answer would be nothing. All right? This is like the scariest book ever. I bet it's way better than that classic of yours.
Okay. Well, we'll just see about that, okay? I will read The Shining, and you will read Little Women.
All right, you got it.
All right?
Okay.
Okay.
And now, Rach, these little women.
Yeah.
How little are they?
I mean, are they, like, scary little?